Hey there, welcome to another HubSpot Hacks. I'm Allie from Simple Strat, and today we're going to show you how to use snippets inside HubSpot to put together the common phrases or things that you might type over and over in emails. These are different than templates because it's a little code word or a code type of scenario that you use in Gmail to basically bring in those things that you pre-typed in HubSpot and then use them in your email correspondence. So I'm going to show you two things. First is going to be your Google window, and then the other one's going to be within HubSpot. So if I'm here in Google Mail and I've got it synced with HubSpot, I'm going to go ahead and add a contact. So let's just pretend I'm adding myself, and I'm going to call this test. So I've pre-written a text that I might have sent to someone again by hand. So attached, you'll find the overview of the product we discussed last Wednesday. You can also find this information on our website at simplestrat.com. So here, when I'm writing correspondence, I might say something like, let me know if you have any questions, I'm here to help. And I say this quite a bit to people that I'm helping out in the sales process. So what I would do in this case is I pull in a snippet, I've got this loaded into my HubSpot already, and I click on, let me know if you have any questions. It looks like I spelled website wrong, so let's switch that. And it populates right there, and then you can go ahead and click send. So that's what it looks like in Gmail. Let's pop over to HubSpot and show you how that works there. So while I'm doing that, I'm just gonna quick remind you to subscribe to the YouTube channel. So you go ahead and get HubSpot hacks coming out every week. They come out on Mondays. And if you have any questions or wanna see us do any specific hacks, feel free to shoot us a message and let us know. So let's jump over here to HubSpot. Again, you're gonna be in here. I'm in a contact record, Allie Test Schwonky, very riveting. Go to the subject line. I'm going to type test here again, just because I'm showing you how to do this. And let's say I, again, already typed this up. Spelled website wrong. Fix that. And so for rich snippets inside of the HubSpot portal, you don't have that dropdown like you did in Google Mail. So you'll see up here at the top, there's no dropdown for snippets because you actually are going to set a code hashtag that you're going to use to populate that snippet. So if I use the pound sign, and questions, you can see that I have that rich snippet already loaded. I click on that, and it's going to go ahead and load that and populate it right there. So we'll quick jump over to HubSpot into the snippets tool itself and show you how to use that. Since I just showed you how to populate it, let's go ahead and show you how to set that up. All right, so this is the snippets area. So if I wanted to create a snippet, that's where I start. And this name is something that's internal to you, so if you know what you want to call it, so let's call it opening line. And the snippet, let's say it's always, hi, or how's it going today? Maybe there's a sentence that you like to use, a friendly opener, you can put that in here. And the shortcut, that's gonna be that hashtag word that I use that I just showed you now that populates that snippet. So this might be opener, and then I click save snippet. And then all these snippets will appear in your snippet library, and they look just like that. So that's snippets inside HubSpot. Hopefully that was helpful to you. Let me know how you're using it, and if you have any questions, drop me a line. Follow us at Simple Strat on YouTube, or head over to our blog and find some more tips about HubSpot as well as other marketing tools over there. We'll see you next time.